This is the Cholo News Report for Friday 21, December, 2018. Reacting to yesterday's announcement by the United States on the withdrawal of their forces from Syria, France's Defense Minister Florence Parly says on Twitter that ISIL has not yet been driven out of Syria. A French presidency source told reporters members of the Kurdish-dominated Syrian Democratic Forces, a U.S. partner in the area, would be in Paris on Friday to hold talks with officials over the move. In a statement, the foreign ministry said Paris and its coalition allies had started talks with Washington on the timeframe and conditions for the U.S. withdrawal. It said Paris would be careful to ensure the security of all the U.S. partners in the area, including the SDF, who fear an assault from Turkey. Myanmar's military announces it will resume clearance operations in Rakhine State after two Rakhine Buddhists were killed by unidentified assailants 3 days prior. Tensions are high in northern Rakhine as the government seeks to kickstart a repatriation process, but Rohingya in Bangladesh have refused to take part without being guaranteed rights, citizenship and safety. The Rohingya still in Rakhine are increasingly isolated, and several boats full of men, women and children trying to flee the state have been stopped in recent weeks and turned around. London's Gatwick Airport is shut down intermittently since Wednesday night, after drones are seen flying over the airfield. Police believe it is a deliberate act to disrupt the airport. Hundreds of thousands of passengers are affected. Aviation Minister Baroness Sud said, "These drones have been flown illegally and the operators, who have acted incredibly irresponsibly, could face up to 5 years in jail." Dr. Rob Hunter, head of flight safety at the British Airline Pilots Association, said, "The public needs to understand that drones are not just toys and could have catastrophic consequences if they collide with an aircraft." EasyJet has offered affected passengers who were diverted last night ground transportation to reach London Gatwick, and hotel accommodation was provided for those who required it. One passenger, Matt, said on Twitter he was waiting to board a coach at Manchester in the north of England 2 hours after he was supposed to arrive at Gatwick at the other end of the country. At Berlin's Tegel Airport, heavily pregnant British woman Ingen Fletcher was left stranded 4 hours after her EasyJet flight to Gatwick was cancelled. Drones flying too close to commercial flights pose a serious threat to larger aircraft and can be sucked into engines or crash into the cockpit window, injuring or killing a pilot. The annual Thomson Reuters poll among aid agencies shows that the situation in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, with its war, hunger and Ebola outbreak, is perceived as the most neglected crisis of 2018. The Central African Republic, with its civil war, is a close second. 6 of 21 agencies polled named Congo as the most neglected crisis, including WFP, Norwegian Refugee Council, Oxfam, ActionAid, International Rescue Committee, and Christian Aid.